Hello everyone, welcome to my free online tutorial for the new SAT Math section. This is problem number 20, practice test 4, section 4, calculator allowed, found in the new SAT official study guide. Okay, so the mass of living organisms in the lake is defined to be the biomass of the lake. If the biomass in the lake doubles each year, which of the following graphs could model the biomass in the lake as a function of time? Note, in each graph below, O represents 0, 0, which is the origin, right? So we're told that the biomass in the lake doubles each year, right? So as time increases by 1 year, the biomass will double. So you know for sure that it is not a linear function, because a linear function has the same slope throughout, right? Because if you double, that means you can have 2, next year you have 4, next year you have 8. That's not linear, it is exponential, right? That should tell you, because there's a factor of 2 involved, right? A factor of 2 will double the current biomass, right? So that should tell you that it's exponential, not linear. So this function cannot be true. And if you check it, you'll see that at year 1, there's 1 ton of biomass. Year 2, there's 2 tons of biomass, but year 3 would be 3, right? Which would not make sense, because year 3 would have to be 4, right? Because it should have been doubled, but it's not doubling, it's just increasing by 1 ton each year. So it's not exponential, and this one's a stepwise step function, right? So it's not exponential either. And the exponential function resembles a parabolic function, which is this one here, right? And this one is invalid because it has a constant slope. It doesn't increase, increases nor decreases, right? It's just constant, right? The biomass is the same throughout all the years, right? As time progresses, the biomass doesn't change. It just stays at 1.5. Right, so this is the only one that makes sense. If you check in the if you check the values, you'll see that it makes sense. You have 0, 1/2, right? So at time 0, 1/2 tons of biomass. As 1 year progresses, you increase the biomass, the current biomass, by 2, which is 1/2 times 2, which is going to be 2/2, which is 1, and that makes sense, because at 1 there's 1, and then at 2 it should be 2, right? Because if you move 1 year further in time, you will have twice the current biomass in tons, which is going to be 2 tons, right? So 1 times 2 is 2, and so on and so on. And 3 would be 4, which makes sense, because 4 would be somewhere here, right? So exponential function looks something like this, and it matches exactly what we need to do here. The biomass increases by a factor of 2 each year, okay? So answer choice C.